Why do you have a cloak in your room? Okay. So, apparently you're in a cult, and I just didn't know about it. Okay. Anyways, jokes aside. Are you ready for your pampering session? Yeah, so I brought a few things because I wanted to do like a little makeover. Before we start though, I got some really cute jewelry I want to show you. Yes, it's from one of my favorite brands. Yeah, they're called Hey Happiness. I got a lot of things from them, and I just wanted to see what you thought about that. And then I'm also gonna brush your hair with this bamboo brush. Yeah, it's really good. And then I was gonna put some lotion on your face. This is actually a daily moisturizer. And then after that, I wanted to put a little bit more hydration on your skin. This is some castor oil. Yeah. And then finish it off with a little bit of this jojoba oil. And obviously I would wash it, brush it out with this. And then I was thinking give us like little head massages. What do you think? Perfect. Okay. So, let me just go ahead and take our cloak off. So, let's start off with the jewelry. Yeah, I wanted to get you something that you'd probably like. I know that you like gold. You're like a gold jewelry wearer. So the first one I got was this really cute, like, little, like, golden rose. I just really thought that would suit your features really nicely. Yeah, you have, like, such a nice, like, collarbone and neck. It's really nice. Yeah, I always like to have jewelry on. But I was thinking this would be probably something you like. And it's in, like, a cute little... So that's that one. Number one. And then here it is again. Another one of those bags. This is a ring. This is really cute. So it's this precious golden ring. Yeah, I really wanted you to have this one. I thought it was so cute. Like it would look really good on you. Yeah, this is what it looks like on me. It's a size 6. If you have really small hands like me, it's really difficult to find things in your size. Yeah, this is literally my only finger in size 6. Everything else is 5 and below. So we struggling out here. But I thought it would look really good on you. It's going to have your hand. Okay, let me just put that there. How do you feel? Good, okay. So there's the duffel bags. Yeah, you know, part of the pampering is wearing beautiful jewelry. Yeah. Just like me. Okay. And then now we can get on to the good stuff. These are necklaces. So let's take the little I love the shade of like pink. Do you know in color psychology, the shade of pink invokes feelings of calm and relaxation? Yeah, it's a really cute baby pink. And this packaging is made from 100% recycled material. It says it on here as well, in case you forget. I also like the logo. It's cute. Okay. option. Ooh, gold chain. This one's like a classic. I feel like a lot of people like this one. It's pretty easy to like match outfits with this one. Yeah. Every tree is planted for every purchase as well. I want to be eco-friendly. I love trees. Yeah, I like oxygen, so I like trees. But this is what this one looks like. It's actually like really smooth. It's hard to explain. It feels really nice on the skin. So this one's really cute. It can go like super long or like up to here. So I thought that would be a pretty like nice addition. Beautiful little golden butterfly. This is real gold, and I love that style of chain. I forgot what that type of chain was called. I'm wearing that type of chain right now. But it's this beautiful little crystal butterfly. Look at how pretty that is. Like, get an up close view of it. Yeah, so I really thought that you would like that one because it's so sparkly. Gold. So yeah, I thought you would like to have that and match it with your ring. Don't you think? So here you go. Okay, so those are my little gifts to you. I believe that type of chain is called like a Singapore chain. Like, I have that chain on right now, so yeah, it is what it is. But let's start. Do you want me to do your skincare? Like, going up to your skin and kind of giving it like a little bit of a moisturized loving? Or do you want me to like brush your hair? Let's do skincare first. Okay. First thing I have is our CeraVe moisturizer. I almost said cleanser. CeraVe moisturizer. As you can see. Its little stats. It's supposedly lightweight and oil-free, fragrance-free, and has hyaluronic acid, and it's non-comedogenic. I think that's how you pronounce it. So I just wanted to do like a few little on your face, and then bring it and drag it onto your neck. How does that sound? So let's just do a few little pumps onto your skin. So it looks like that. And stop laughing. And I'm going to just rub it onto your skin. Okay? It's actually really soothing. If you quit laughing, it will be enjoyable. So, I'm going to just just gonna start off
on your cheeks.
Okay. Serious time. Okay. Okay, so we're going on the chin. Let's do some on the nose. Let's go. The chin again, side of the jaw. Jaw, jaw, let's go back up top. Just gonna back. Just to really get the entire face. And now we can drag, drag, drag. On the very often. Let's do the neck again. Yeah, just really want your skin to be hydrated. Moisturize. I'm just gonna like take the remnants and I'm just gonna like rub it onto my hands. Yeah, it's a really like lightweight formula. And I'm gonna just put the rest on my skin just to get it off my hands because there's a lot. I'm just gonna rub it on my legs. I'm just trying to get it off. I usually don't use that one, like, ever. I usually just use, like, the, like, oils. But I might as well just take it off. So, just rub that on. I mean, it is nice, I guess, if you, like products like that. But anyways. Okay, so, how does your skin feel now? Absorb all of that moisturizer. Yeah, it looks like really, really fresh. I'm just taking like little looks at taking it off, just like glancing at your skin. That's really good. Okay, so we can then apply some of this castor oil. I'm gonna take just a little bit and just rub little circles on your eyelids and like under the eye, onto the lash line, and out on the side of the eyes. This is gonna help with improving your vision and eyesight, and it's also gonna serve as a deep moisturizing agent. I can actually put a lot of this just on your entire face if you want, but we can really focus in on these eyes. Drops. Let me just really moisture. bunch of massages, and it's really good for your face, and then just bringing in blood flow is going to be really good for the overall health and quality of your skin. Okay, so how does that feel? Yeah, like earlier, I'm just going to rub the remaining on my own eyes. Yeah, it feels really nice when you put it on as well. It's like really cooling, so it's a nice feeling. So, okay. That's enough of this. Yeah, you can get your castor oil from I've gotten mine from Gable and Cosmetics. Since I've gotten it, I haven't used like any different brand, but you can go to Etsy. I can't remember the name of the website. I think it's Living Essence Retreat or livingretreat.com or something like that. It's just, do you know that Barbara O'Neill lady? Yeah, well, even if you didn't, you can just Google her name and then you'll find her website that way. But she sells castor oil too. So you can go on her website and buy this stuff as well. It is gorgeous. It's like so long. It's a gorgeous color as well. Even if you think it's like common or boring or whatever, it's still beautiful. And just like your face. I know I have a way with words. So I think I'm gonna wanna add a little bit of this oil to your hair. No, we're not gonna deep oil it. That would require a lot more oil than just this little bit. Plus you need to leave it in for like a few hours. But I'm thinking I just wanna do a few little drops, massage it onto the top of your head, and then brush it out. Okay. Yeah, this is pretty good for your hair as well. Yeah, your hair seems pretty nice at the moment, so we don't need to brush it out too much. So that's about enough. This one's pretty viscose as well. Yeah, they're both thicker oils. So this one I like to warm into my hands before we start. Okay, so now I'm just gonna rub that onto I'm just gonna rub the rest of the oil into my hands. Alright, so yeah, that's just gonna kind of soak. And then I'm also gonna rub some of that onto the actual brush. And so I used to see all these videos on TikTok. It was like this person would have like bamboo brushes, and they were all trapped, or like a whole bunch were thrown into this container full of oil. Did you see those videos? That was like 2 or 3 years ago. And it was so random. I would like never interact with the videos, but they would always just show up. It was so strange. But anyways, it reminded me of that. So, alright. I'm just rubbing all that excess oil onto this. So now we can start brushing your hair. Okay, are you ready? Okay, perfect. So I'm just going to brush your hair. Just like that. Let's do this side. Yeah, I love your hair. I don't know, I just really like pampering you, it's just fun. Alright, let's just go. Let's get these ones in the back again. Okay, I'm gonna just brush this one out. I feel like that's good. Yeah, your hair looks nice. Looks nice and healthy. But like I said earlier, I'm going to do the little scalp massages with like that little head thing. Which one do you want? Okay, I'll take the blue one. Just keep it on my head. And now I'm gonna just do yours. Yeah, yours. So let's do some of these little ones. I'll just do. Just keep that on your head. So basically, that's all I had planned for us today. Well, tonight. How do you feel? Relaxed? Yeah, you look like you're about to pass out. Are you sleeping? understand now.
Like sense chills.